0-0. There's a reminder of the scoreline. Surely it can't stay like that. Remember that the Swans have had 8 draws at home this season. 5 of them 0-0s. Clode in for Ampadu. Early ball for Bowen. The touch inside. Clode got there. Clode shoots. Clode scores. Wow! 40 seconds. It lasted just 40 seconds. Scoreless in the second half. And the most unlikely man has gone in there. But give it credit. Lovely ball for Ampadu. Clode, sheer persistence after Bowen tips it off to him. In he goes, a touch beats me. The shot into the far corner, Andrews, no chance. Just the second goal that Mark Clode has ever scored in a league match. Ampadu. Bowen and Beardsmore. It's Pascoe. And a shot is on for Bowen. Oh, and he hit the bar. Oh, so adjacent, so very close. So well deserved it would have been too, for Pascoe's work. Oh, a very important challenge then by John Ford. As referee signals the end, and Mark Clode winds up. An unlikely hero, but nevertheless, the man who has saved the day for Swansea here. They've picked up their 10th win in 21 home league games, all down to the fullback. And this man indeed, Roger Freestone, who has again kept a clean sheet to ensure that the Swans pick up fully 3 points. So it's all down to those two that the scoreline here at the Vetch this afternoon is Swansea 1, Bournemouth 0. Well, after the